at SmackDown Live. They are tapped in, of course, by Becky Lynch. And they'll be represented by former champions like Naomi and Charlotte Flair. Miss Money in the Bank, Carmella, of course, Tamina as well.
That's why we can't be half-stepping, man. That's why we can't be playing around. We gotta pick the right team.
Great teamwork here by Bayley and Banks. And again, Bayley and Banks, very good friends, working well together as a team, which I think they'd work great together on the Survivor Series team.
Listen, I think Sasha Banks secretly is jealous of everyone.
Uh-oh, the power again.
Look at that.
Sasha went for the crossbody, and Nia Jax with Sasha on her shoulder. And Banks, though, from behind, looking to try to roll Nia up.
Not strong enough. No way. Just stomped on Banks.
Not tonight.
Oh! Sasha using her quickness.
Listen, I think Sasha's incredibly jealous of how wildly popular her
Carter with a right knee and a kick out. Can Bayley get there?
Oh!
And here comes the boss. Sasha catches Alicia in the nose. Now up to the top rope. Oh, double knees. Down goes Alicia.
Banks is on fire right now, but Bob,
Alicia grabbed a handful of hair and paid for it. With a tilt of her own. Sasha Banks, however, able to counter. And this is a fire Team Raw needs, in my estimation.
Oh, wow.
What a right by the four-time champion. And now with knees to the guts. Here's the cover. Isn't enough to put her away. Nia Jax going to break Banks up, grabbing the hair of Sasha Banks. And Bayley
desperately trying anything to neutralize Nia Jax.
And Bayley dumped over the top rope, but she's hanging on, trying to get Nia over the top rope.
Whoa, Sasha. Baby, double teamwork right there.
And from behind, Alicia Fox.
Alicia rolling up Sasha Banks from behind. Sasha kicks out. Bank statement.
Oh, no.
Bank statement. Fox taps again to the bank statement.
Here are your winners, Bayley and Sasha Banks.
Impressive victory for Sasha and Bayley tonight as Sasha gets Alicia Fox to tap out to the bank statement.
I need you on my team. I know. I want you on my team.
So Sasha Banks, apparently now part of Team Raw with Asuka and Nia and Alicia Fox.
What is it? Unusual declaration from Alicia Fox, but Bayley wasn't chosen. You gotta wonder how she's feeling right now.
She could have left out. What do you think?
And she looked a bit taken aback.
Well, the Raw Women's team has gained another member.